Hey guys, HavasuLew out in beautiful Lake Havasu, hoping you're having a great day so far. We're on our way to check out a pretty unique Lake Havasu setup. It's a custom four bedroom, four bath pool home, sits on four lots. Hang out, check it out too, and I'll talk to you in a minute. All right guys, we're out here at 2830 Swanee Lane. This is a pretty unique setup. It's actually four lots that are in this deal. It's at the end of a cul-de-sac. All four lots are married. You can unmarry these vacant two lots and build spec homes on them or make another compound. Or their plan evidently was to build more RV garages, but they didn't and just end up putting an RV pad right here. Obviously that's easy to take out. So there's some side parking on this side as well. This is all of it together is 1.29 acres. Has additional RV parking on the side, double RV garage. Real nice garage doors and stonework. Real nice rolled eaves. Beautiful entryway. Huge glass front door. All right, guys, so check out this nice entryway. This is a four bedroom, four bath total. Has a casita, so there's a one bedroom, one bath casita. 3,788 square feet. Again, this is on 1.29 acres, four total lots. Way nicer in person. Huge ceilings, can lights, integrated sound, travertine floors. Beautiful, beautiful, huge open kitchen. Big double sliders out to the living area, outdoor living area. Absolutely beautiful leathered granite. Little beer fridge, wine fridge. So this is a split floor plan. You have like a little butler suite off the kitchen with its own fridge, man door to the garage, all custom cabinetry throughout. So you got the master suite, which is huge. Can lights, ceiling fans, tall ceilings. Absolutely gorgeous, custom everything. Got your nice gas fireplace and TV. Looks like there's also a double slider out to the pool area. So you have an awesome, awesome master bath. Opposite side vanities, kind of a his and a her. Beautiful walk-in shower with glass doors and rain heads. You got this huge master walk-in closet, can lights, all built in. Absolutely beautiful. All right, let's go check out the other side of the house. So this is bedroom number two. At the front of the house, has a walk-in closet, and it is a junior master suite, so it has its own bathroom, access to the backyard pool area, real nice walk-in shower. Got bedroom number three at the rear of the house. Real nice. It's got the huge sliders for just opening this whole place up to the outside living area. Wait till we get out there, it's amazing. It also has a walk-in closet. All right, so we're out in the garage area, real nice epoxy floors. You have a three-car garage. It's got 9-foot doors. 23 feet deep, huge built-ins, all air conditioned. So you also have this huge double wide RV garage. It's got a 13.7 foot door. It's 67 feet deep, all air conditioned, huge TV in the back, the car lift, huge space. It's got all your hookups, 50 amp, water, dump. Got a man door to the back, huge work area, giant flat screen TV, has full security. So there's a man door at the back of the garage, and so there's like a little office back here with the laundry, dual laundry. All right, so you have this little casita at the front of the house, right off the entry. It's got its separate entrance. It's got a nice little bathroom, all granite. Beautiful walk-in shower with glass front. So this is about what it looks like with the eye from the backyard pool area, panoramic lake views. Amazing, amazing custom pool. Also has a view deck upstairs we'll go check out. Beautiful, beautiful view deck up here. I mean, they even did rock on the chimney up here. It's amazing. Huge, huge area up here. You have these huge, huge panoramic lake views down the wash here. Just amazing. You can see the whole island. Give you one more little panoramic view here from the view deck. Unbelievable, beautiful home. Hey guys, HavasuLew back again with you. Hope you enjoyed that quick little video walkthrough. That house is absolutely amazing. I actually didn't expect it to be so nice. Anyways, I'm gonna put a direct link to the listing detail page right below this video so you can get all the original listing pictures, current price, availability, and all that. I'll also put all my contact information right below the video as well. So if you guys have any questions or if there's anything I can help with, always feel free to reach out to me. You guys have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon.